Yo. Sup? Kapsal.
10 million of them! How to get them? We're gonna give you a few tips first. What potions to buy? I see people buying all these expensive potions. Why?
Why, people?
If you're a warrior, just stick to white pots and blue potions. No need for those elixirs. They're way too expensive.
Just buy
the ones that are cheap. It doesn't matter if you need to press the button a few times more. Also, looting. I see people complaining, I'm so poor, but they leave all their loot behind.
Why, people?
Why looting is so profitable. Just loot all the messages you can find, all that Cetra stuff. And now the most profitable stuff. Complete the following quest. This quest from Johnny Barricade. You get it at level 35.
And
complete it.
He will give you a 60% glove attack.
And a long story that we don't care about.
Yay,
a 60% glove attack. And fame. And
empathy.
He gives it all.
Thank you very much.
Let's press C. Our empathy is raised by this. Thank you so much, Johnny. Also, keep your eye out for special event quests like Theos Remedy stuff.
He gives you
100k mesos.
And after that, he gives you 200k mesos.
If you complete his quest, and that is just simply collecting a few things. So really easy money. Also, Jane is giving out scrolls.
At level 15.
Level 15, complete this quest, and you will get a random scroll for weapon. I got a 60% claw attack. Also, complete all iron quests. She will give you a 10% weapon scroll of choice.
And they think that's all. No, it's not all. She will also give you a 60%
cape attack of your choice once again.
So, in strength, dex, or luck, of course.
So that is awesome. And tip 4 is buy a shop.
Buy a freaking
saves
shop.
Saves time. And it's just way awesome. So you can sell your drops here. You can sell your stuff here. After chaos, you can sell your monster crystals. You can sell all your
Everyone
things here.
Everyone be a millionaire.
Messo!